thinking?
Exactly. Maybe he stopped taking the steroid. I don't really know. But that would cause his adrenalines to stop working.
Adrenal insufficiency? What is that?
The adrenal glands normally produce cortisol, which regulates blood chemistry. Prednisone mimics the cortisol, so the adrenal glands don't have to produce it anymore.
How do cortisones in?
And that would cause his heart to stop.
It would cause a hyperkalemia, which, yes,